Hello and welcome to the second in a series of songs that shouldn't be played on the Rickenbacker 325 C64. Now this is a song that may be debatable whether it should or should not be played on this guitar, because this guitar is so linked with John Lennon, and this song is one of his most popular. It's actually a solo Lennon song. And by the way, this is the Shea Stadium jacket that they wore in 1965 at Shea Stadium. Named after the Cuban dictator, Shea Stadium. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try.
Someday